So, Stephanie, not to put you on the spot, but you mentioned you've been crying. What brought the tears tonight?
Pride brought the tears. Still kind of crying. It's just been such an amazing night. Respect, indeed. I mean, NXT TakeOver was aptly named. And when you consider the Dusty Cup and what that really means, and a tribute to one of the greatest legends in the history of our business, seeing his wife and his family out there in the middle of that ring, how proud he would have been. It was just such an unbelievable moment. And then, of course, the women's championship match that just absolutely tore the house down. It was more than worthy of the main event. And I just feel so proud. I'm so proud of those women. I'm so proud of NXT. I'm so proud of everybody involved in NXT. I'm so proud of our fans. I got to sit in the audience and be a part of it, and there is just no better feeling in the world. I am such a fan, and that's why I'm crying. So that sums it up.
They, you know, at one point they started chanting women's wrestling.
Yes.
Kind of goes beyond that, doesn't it? It's not just women's wrestling.
No, it goes way beyond women's wrestling. But it is a history-making moment. I mean, for the first time in WWE history, let alone NXT history, the main event of a special was the women's championship match. The main event, and it was an Ironman match. And man, it did absolutely over-deliver. I mean, I was hearing chants of match of the year. I was hearing all different kinds of chants. This is awesome. This is wrestling, women's wrestling, just everything. And our fans say it best.
Where do we go from here? Where can we go from here? Is it even fathomable?
The sky's the limit of where we go from here. I've heard Sasha, Charlotte, Bailey, Becky, all of these women, I've heard them say they want a main event WrestleMania. So I think there's only place to go is up.